I learned to walk when I was one beneath the Oklahoma sun. And from that day, I started taking my own route. I learned to read when I was two, and I believed it all was true. Too young to fill my mind with questions and with doubt. I made my first friend when I was three, but by four he moved away so very far from me. At five I wondered why people live and people die, and why the things I love just slowly slipped away from me.